Hi, welcome back. Come get ready with me and Revlon. I'll show you how I created this simple look with that pop of blue color and a cute outfit to match. I love how it turned out, so let's get started. First, I'm going to prep my face with Revlon's Rose Glow Face Gloss. This is lightweight and has a pink iridescence to it that helps hydrate the skin and add some glow. Then I'm going to prime my eyes with Japanesque's Velvet Touch Primer. I've been using this for a while now and love the creamy formula. For foundation, I'm using Revlon's Colorstay foundation for normal to dry skin, and I'm in the shade 295 Dune. I love the formula of this one. It contains SPF and has a natural finish. Now I'm taking the Colorstay concealer in the shade Creme Brulee and applying that over some blemishes I have and also a bit underneath my eyes, then just blending it in with a concealer brush. I'm going to contour next with Skin Lights. This is in the shade 110 Sunlit Glow. I love the shade because it's soft and subtle. I'm just contouring down my nose and around the tip of my nose. Then with a contour brush, I'm just going down my cheekbones, around the sides of my face, and along my jawline. I always make sure to comb through my brow hairs before applying any product. It just makes it a little bit easier. I always start in the bottom center and then move my way back towards the end. Then I'll go to the top of my brow to outline the rest of the shape before shading it in. Make sure to use a lighter hand towards the front brow hairs and soften any harsh lines with a spoolie. Now for the eyes, I'm using the Insider palette in 940. I'm taking the light taupe shade and applying it all over the eyes with a fluffy brush. This helps to prep the eyes and with blending later on. Then I'm taking the light brown shade and using that as a transition color. I like starting in the outer corner with this and then work my way inwards and upwards to really smoke it out. Then I'm taking the dark brown shade right next to it and applying that just to the outer corner of the eyes. Now we're going to jump into the Colorstay eyeliners. These liners are waterproof, have an easy glide formula, and you can wear it up to 24 hours. They really last all day. It comes with a smudger tool at the end and also a sharpener. I'm going to use a black liner to tightline my eyes first. I love tightlining, it can make such a difference. Then I'm going to the outer corner of my eyes and just gliding the liner to the highest point in my eyes, about the halfway mark. Because I have small eyes, I'm going to use a tiny winged liner brush to make a really soft wing. I used to think I could only do thick, dark lines on my monolids, but I've really come to love the softness and subtlety of this. I'm taking the Sapphire eyeliner now and applying that to my lower lash line for a little pop of color. Wearing blue on the eyes can be tricky sometimes, but this is one of my favorite ways to do it, and it's so easy. Now I'm just curling my lashes and applying mascara with Revlon's So Fierce Big Bad Lash. I'm taking a little bit of concealer on a flat brush and using that to clean up the edges around my eyes. This really helps to clean up the look and make it look snatched, for a lack of a better word. For blush, I'm using the shade Rose Balm. And for highlighter, I'm using Skin Lights and 201 Daybreak Glimmer. Lastly, for lip color, I'm using this one from 3CE called Nude Nude. And here's the final makeup look. Simple, but so impactful. I really love the pop of blue and wanted to put together an outfit that matched its mood. So I'm wearing this flowy, silky top and paired it with something more edgy, these vegan leather pants. I love the contrast between the top and bottom, and then just threw on some heels and hoop earrings. I think this whole look would be cute for a night out or even on a date. I'll be sure to link everything in this video down below, so don't forget to check the description box. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you to Revlon for sponsoring. I'll see you in the next one.